Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present the Grand Marshal and the Student Government President. It is our honor to present the Distinguished Platform Party and the President of FIU, Dr. Kenneth Jessel. It is our pleasure to present the doctoral candidates and their major professors, and the distinguished faculty and staff of FIU, led by the respective banners.
We can do better than that. Good evening. Yeah. I am Deanne Butchie, teaching professor of finance in the College of Business, chairperson of the Faculty Senate, member of the FIU Board of Trustees, and Grand Marshal of this ceremony. The FIU 2023 Spring Commencement Ceremony is now declared open. I encourage you to please rise for the singing of the national anthem and the FIU alma mater. Will Andrea Saez please come forward to lead us? Andrea is a junior majoring in music business. You will find the words to our national anthem and alma mater on the screens above. I encourage you to sing along.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave? We pledge to thee, dear FIU, with voices loud and true, alma mater, falter never, shine forever gold and blue. We fly our banners high, every culture we embrace, all our love and panther spirit, young and old we make this place. We hail together FIU, every scholar side by side, and we hail to alma mater, alma mater, be our guide.
Thank you, Andrea, for that wonderful performance. Please be seated. On behalf of the faculty, it is my distinct pleasure to welcome you to FIU and to congratulate the class of 2023. Class, as faculty members, we have had the honor of guiding you in the discovery of knowledge. At the same time, we have learned much from you, and you have enriched our lives. On this rewarding journey, we have seen you exceed expectations, overcome challenges, and make a difference in this world. We, the faculty, are proud of you and trust that as engaged global citizens, you are prepared to use your skills and perspectives to take on new challenges and succeed in creating a better world. As you move forward in this exciting new phase in your lives, please remember that you will always be part of the FIU family. We hope to see you back on campus soon and to hear about your new experiences. Congratulations again. It is now my pleasure to introduce our Provost, Executive Vice President, and Chief Operating Officer, Dr. Elizabeth Behar.
Thank you, Trustee Bucci. On behalf of the FIU community, I am delighted to welcome you to the university's 2023 Spring Commencement Ceremony. Now it is my privilege to introduce our distinguished platform party. I ask each person to stand as your name is called and remain standing. Members of the audience, I ask that you please hold your applause until everyone has been introduced. From your left to right, Christopher Lugo, President, Student Government Association, and member, FIU Board of Trustees. Deanne Bucci, Teaching Professor of Finance, College of Business, Chairperson of the Faculty Senate, and member of the FIU Board of Trustees. Gina Duarte Romero, President, Alumni Association, Board of Directors. Kevin B. Coughlin, Vice President, Enrollment Management and Services, and Vice Provost, FIU Virtual Campus. Amy Martinez, Interim Chief Financial Officer, and Senior Vice President, Finance and Administration. Kenneth A. Jessel, President. Michael Heidhouse, Executive Dean, College of Arts, Sciences, and Education. Laura Deinhardt, Dean, School of Education and Human Development, College of Arts, Sciences, and Education. John Velakis, Dean, College of Engineering and Computing. Lydia Koss, Associate Vice President, Research and Economic Development, and Associate Dean, University Graduate School. And Juan Carlos Espinosa, Dean, Honors College. Thank you. Please be seated. Kenneth A. Jessel is the sixth president of FIU, recently confirmed by the Board of Governors after serving as both interim president and president designate over the past year. President Jessel is also a professor of finance in the College of Business Administration. Before assuming the role of president, Dr. Jessel served as chief financial officer and senior vice president for finance and administration for 13 years. During his tenure, he was responsible for the management and administration of financial, facility, and business service operations of the university. Prior to joining FIU in 2009, President Jessel served as the senior vice president for financial affairs at Florida Atlantic University. During his 26-year career at FAU, he held several key leadership positions, including interim university provost, interim vice president for university advancement and executive director of the FAU Foundation, associate university provost, and associate dean in the College of Business Administration. President Jessel is a graduate of Florida State University system, earning a bachelor's in political science, an MBA, and a Doctor of Philosophy from Florida State University. Please join me in welcoming FIU's sixth president, Dr. Kenneth A. Jessel.
Thank you so very much, Provost Behar. Greetings, Panthers, and good evening, everyone. Welcome to FIU for the Spring 2023 Commencement Ceremony. It is a great honor to celebrate the class of 2023 as we recognize your journey, your triumphs, and your excellence. As president of this great university, I have many different roles. Presiding over a commencement by far is my favorite, and that's because today FIU comes together to celebrate all that makes this university special, beginning with you, our outstanding students and soon to be graduates. each of you graduating today embodies true Panther pride. Your grit, your dedication, and your desire to succeed are the reasons why today, together with your families, friends, professors, and mentors, you celebrate this important milestone in your life. As I look out into the crowd, I am reminded of my college graduation many, many years ago. As you heard Provost Behar mention, like you, I am a graduate of the number one ranked state university system in the United States, according to U.S. News and World Report. And to be honest, if it weren't for public universities such as FIU, I certainly would not be standing here today. More than 40 years ago, and luckily we round down, I became the first in my family to attend college. Are there any first geners here? And at the time, it never occurred to me that I would eventually attend graduate school to become a university professor, much less a university president. My story and the story of so many of you demonstrates the power of our public universities. They transform lives and provide opportunities for students to realize their full potential, your full potential. They open doors to dreams never thought possible. Here at FIU, as we commemorate our 50th anniversary, we look to a bold future, building on 5 decades of incomparable successes that have made FIU a place like no other. A place where excellence and opportunity converge in a unique way to make a difference in the lives of our students and the world. Here's how we are doing it. At our College of Engineering and Computing, the overall graduate engineering program jumped 34 spots to land among the top 100 nationally at number 92, which is number 61 among public universities, according to U.S. News and World Reports. In addition, at the College of Arts, Sciences, and Education, FIU has been named one of the best programs in the world by Times Higher Education for impacting life below water, life above land, and clean water and sanitation. Additionally, FIU was ranked number 2 in the nation by the National Science Foundation for research funding in psychiatry and psychology. Also, FIU was named a Hawkins Center of Excellence, where we are preparing educators to better serve bilingual and multilingual students in one of the largest school districts in the country. The successes of our colleges reflect the achievements of FIU as an institution. FIU is a university of impact, and there's no greater display of our reach than measuring what graduates like you are doing with their degrees. It turns out that FIU is ranked among the top 10 universities nationally, public and private, for the economic return on graduates' investment. This means that FIU graduates make more money and are able to recover the cost of their education more quickly than their peers. With this ranking, FIU is in the company of Princeton, Stanford, MIT, Harvard, and Yale. Quite a feat for a university that is only 50 years young. And that is why, Panthers, people from all over the world choose FIU to help shape their path toward excellence and achievement. And if you ask me, choosing FIU as the place to achieve your academic and professional goals and dreams is likely one of the best decisions you have made in your life. Today, you join the ranks of FIU alumni who are changing the world, almost 300,000 strong. Take Desmond Meade, who has been one of Time Magazine's 100 most influential people. Or City of Miami Mayor Francis Suarez, president of the U.S. Conference of Mayors. And how about Carmen Reinhart, former senior vice president and chief economist of the World Bank? Or Gaston Terratuta, CEO and founder of Argentina-based Aleph Group, who was named World Entrepreneur of the Year for 2022 by EY Global. These stories, and now yours, fill us with Panther pride. Each one of you has a unique journey, one that is emblematic of a college experience that only FIU can offer. You were able to go to college in Miami with cafecito readily available at all hours, and I mean 24/7. With gorgeous views of Biscayne Bay at our waterfront campus at BBC, and some rather exciting athletic teams to celebrate. Beyond our campuses, you had unforgettable opportunities to study abroad, as well as internship and employment experiences to help launch your careers. As the only public very high research university in South Florida, known as the Gateway to the Americas and an international tech hub, our achievements as an institution have not gone unnoticed. Our university just surpassed $280 million in annual research expenditures. As a Carnegie classified R1 top research institution, FIU is considered among the top 3% of all U.S. institutions. U.S. News ranks FIU as number 72 in the country among public universities. We are also ranked by U.S. News as number 5 for social mobility, a measure of the opportunities provided by an FIU education. And FIU is among the top 15 most innovative public universities in the nation. Our faculty are literally changing the world from the Everglades to the Arctic. All of that, and we award bachelor's degrees to more minorities than any other university in the nation. Panthers, we are forward-thinking, innovative, and unstoppable. Today, as we take in the celebratory spirit of commencement, it is important that we also recognize everyone who has supported you during your time here at FIU. And that includes our dedicated and passionate world-class faculty and staff. Their commitment to our university and to you is unparalleled. And of course, your family and friends, and all of those who have stood by you as you achieve your goals and your dreams. Class of 2023, please join me in a round of applause for these very special people in your lives. And now I would like to take a moment to recognize some special guests joining us today. With us is Gina Duarte Romero, immediate past president of the Alumni Association Board of Directors, who is here to celebrate graduate Julian Leonard, who has earned a bachelor's in chemistry. And Julian is Gina's nephew. So welcome to you and your family. Also joining us is Ralph Prohias, Deputy General Counsel, and Jennifer Laporta, Chief Compliance and Privacy Officer, who are celebrating the graduation of their daughter, Emma Baker, who has earned a bachelor's in English. Congratulations, Julian and Emma. Also among us today are some remarkable individuals. They have given selflessly so that we may live in freedom. They are extraordinary patriots, veterans of the U.S. military. If you are a veteran, graduating or in the audience, please stand and be recognized. Thank you, veterans. Your Panther family recognizes you for your service to our country and absolutely loves you. Thank you. Our Honors College is the centerpiece of undergraduate academic excellence at FIU. Will the graduates of the Honors College and their dean, Juan Carlos Espinoza, please rise and be recognized. Thank you, Honors College graduates. Phi Beta Kappa is the oldest and most distinguished of all collegiate honorary societies in the nation. I would like to ask the Phi Beta Kappa graduates to please rise and be recognized. Congratulations to our Phi Beta Kappa graduates. A small percentage of our undergraduate students graduate with distinction every year. There are the students who have achieved an overall grade point average of between 3.5 and 3.69. Will the cum laude candidates please stand and be recognized? Thank you and congratulations to our cum laude graduates. Then, there are the students who have achieved an overall grade point average of between 3.7 and 3.89. The magna cum laude candidates, will you please stand? Thank you and congratulations to our magna cum laude graduates. Last but not least, we have the students who have achieved an overall grade point average of between 3.9 and 4.0. Are there any summa cum laudes in the house? And if so, please rise. Thank you and congratulations to our summa cum laude graduates. In this spirit of student excellence and achievement, I would like to introduce to you a special group of students who have stood out during their time at FIU. Our Real Triumphs graduates are individuals who have gone above and beyond in their studies and their endeavors. Let's take a closer look at who they are and why their impact matters.
At FIU, excellence, impact, and determination drive everything we do. And a select group of students, our Real Triumphs graduates, take success to a whole new level. These students are innovators, trailblazers, problem solvers, and change makers, making a real and lasting impact through groundbreaking research, advocacy, entrepreneurship, and creativity. Real Triumphs graduates embody the values of this great institution, a place where the best and brightest hone their skills and harness their talents for the greater good. Their tenacity, perseverance, and commitment to addressing the challenges of our time represent all that makes FIU extraordinary. This year's Real Triumphs graduates join impressive Panther alumni in this tradition of excellence.
And now, please join me in recognizing today's Real Triumphs graduates. Eddie Alfonso Makita, will you please rise? Eddie's love for science has proven to be his key to success. At FIU, he focused his research on bacterial DNA gyrase that could improve treatments for many bacterial diseases. His work has been published in Chemistry Europe and ACS Pharmacology and Translational Science, even landing the cover of a recent issue. Eddie also acquired a provisional patent along with the collaborator for bacterial DNA gyrase inhibitors and methods of use thereof. He presented his work at the 2022 Gordon Research Conference on DNA topoisomerases in biology and medicine. Now, I don't know exactly what it is, but let me tell you, I know it is important, Eddie. Today, Eddie graduates with a PhD in biochemistry. Congratulations, Eddie. So proud. Class of 2023, this is your special day. As you reflect on what's next for you, I hope that you will embrace the idea that your FIU degree is valuable and for a lifetime. Wherever life takes you, FIU goes with you. And please remember that FIU is your home. Don't be a stranger. Come back to campus often for a game, for a performance, or to earn another degree or certificate, or to mentor one of our students. Join our Alumni Association and stay connected with 300,000 fellow Panthers. There is absolutely no better way to network. Today and every day, take advantage of any opportunity to create change. The world is in need of your passion, your knowledge, and your commitment. Class of 2023, we wish you all the best on the next chapter of your journey. Congratulations on your graduation. You make us all Panther proud. Paws up, Panthers. Paws up. And now, Panthers and guests, it is my privilege to introduce Christopher Lugo, Student Government Association President and member of the FIU Board of Trustees. President Lugo.
Good evening, Panthers. Are you excited to be here today? You did it. Time flies. It was not too long ago when you were in high school, excited and eager to get your career started, or when you were a confused freshman walking through campus trying to find your way around. Those nights when you felt like giving up, take a moment to look back at those moments in your life. Take a moment to remember what kept you going, and take a moment to appreciate the moment, because you did it. But today, graduates, we still face difficulties ahead. We still have work to do, mountains to climb and obstacles to overcome. Life won't get any easier. As we go through life challenges and complexities, and when we are troubled by the uncontrollable external entities, both spiritual and physical, we must remember our ABCs. No, not the alphabet we learn in elementary, but the ABCs of life. We should take this with us. We should take the A and accept the challenge. The B, believe ourselves. The C, convert our thoughts into hopes. The D, the determinations to convert our hopes into dreams. We should E, expect some obstacles on the way up. And F, fight while we are faithful and finish the course. We should G, get God on our side. And H, have a Harvard model of leadership. We should I, inspire someone else. And J, take joy in our journey. We should K, keep on keeping on. And L, be a leader. We should M, make every day count. And N, never give up. We must O, overcome our obstacles, and P, put our best foot forward. We must Q, quitting, and R, run the race with patience. We must S, strive on, while T, trusting in ourselves. We should U, use our talents, and V, value our time. We should W, wait for understanding, and X, X-ray our own lifestyle. We should Y, yearn to achieve all that we seek, and Z, be zealous when reaching the top. Yes, yes, graduates, we can. We can climb those mountains and overcome those obstacles. So with that, on behalf of Student Government Association, congratulations, Panthers. Pass up, Panthers, pass up.
Thank you so much. President Lugo, it has been an honor for me to work alongside you this past year. I am so proud that you are now a PhD student at FIU, and I look forward to seeing you walk across the stage in a couple of years. You have been an amazing advocate for our 56,000 students. Thank you for your great service. So we've had an amazing evening so far. Wouldn't you agree? And now it's the moment our graduates, their families, and loved ones have been waiting for. Let's walk across this stage and graduate.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Lydia Koss, Associate Dean of the University Graduate School and Associate Vice President of the Office of Research and Economic Development. Doctoral candidates have transformed themselves from knowledge consumers to knowledge creators through their scholarly pursuits. They have gone through academic rigors of creative and original thinking in their fields of study and will soon take their places as the intellectual leaders in the academy and in the public and private sectors. They have worked long hours alongside their mentors in a constant pursuit to create new knowledge. Mr. President, I'm honored today to present to you the doctoral candidates from the College of Arts, Sciences, and Education. These candidates have completed the requirements prescribed for their degrees and are recommended by their faculty. President Jessel, Provost Behar, and Executive Dean Hightower, please take your places for the presentation. Will the doctoral candidates and their major professors please come forward?
Eddie Alfonso Maqueda, Doctor of Philosophy and Biochemistry, Major Professor, Dr. Fenfei Leng. Raisa Armbrister, Doctor of Philosophy and Biochemistry, Major Professor, Dr. Yuan Liu. Jacqueline Rodriguez, Doctor of Philosophy and Chemistry, Major Professor Dr. Kenneth Furton. Juan Alarcón, Doctor of Philosophy and Chemistry, Major Professor Dr. Alexandra Mebel. Fuang Pham, Doctor of Philosophy and Chemistry, Major Professor Dr. Kevin O'Shea. Ludmila Tavares, Doctor of Philosophy and Chemistry, Major Professor Dr. Anthony DiCaprio. Gabriela Tejeda Lima, Doctor of Philosophy and Chemistry, Major Professor Dr. Konstantin Bukurgov. Sashai Liriano, Doctor of Philosophy in Higher Education, Major Professor Dr. Daniel Saunders. Anna Kowo, Doctor of Philosophy in Curriculum and Instruction, Co-Major Professor Dr. Sarah Matthews, Co-Major Professor Dr. Keisha McIntyre McCullough. Evianne Destro Burachowski, Doctor of Philosophy in Curriculum and Instruction, Major Professor Dr. Eric Dyer. This concludes the presentation of all doctoral candidates. Please join me in congratulating our doctoral degree recipients.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening. I'm John Walakis, the Dean of the College of Engineering and Computing. Mr. President, I have the honor to present to you the master's and bachelor's degree candidates from the College of Engineering and Computing. They have completed the requirements prescribed for their degrees and are recommended by the faculty of their school. Will the faculty please go to the designated greeting area? And will the master's degree candidates please come forward?
Hansen Guillen. Manasij Roy Chowdhury. Akib Hassan. Pushkar Kadam. Omar Aliassin. And the last master's candidate is Ruben Fernandez. Will the bachelor degree recipients please come forward? David Ramirez. Nicholas Sadiku. Linval Bailey. Luis Reyes. Justin Venegas. Xavier Fabian. Marcos Aguiar. Jari Colon. Daniela Agueros. Kareem Salazar Wong. Richard Uriarte. Eduardo Hernandez Hidalgo. Kagan Harris. Jason Menendez. Michaela Sampson. Ernesto Quincoses. Ivan Avila. Eduardo Rodriguez. Brian Vega. Francisco Martinez. Diego Venegas Ortega. Alejandro Gallardo. Cesar Tijerino. Ariagna Gonzalez. Ignacia Osorio. Kevin Sanchez. And the last bachelor's candidate is Miles Solomon.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Mike Heithouse, Executive Dean of the College of Arts, Sciences, and Education. Mr. President, along with Deans Deinhardt, Von Hama, and Lushinska, it's our honor to present to you the specialist master's and bachelor's degree candidates in the College of Arts, Sciences, and Education. They've completed the requirements prescribed for their degrees and are recommended by the faculty of their schools. Would the faculty please go to their designated greeting area? Would the specialist and master's degree candidates please come forward?
Rebecca Peláez. Stefania Desir. Isabel Guaragna, Elisa Lage, Dominique Walker, Ryan Del Aquila, Cristina Criado Barrios, Edwin Munoz, Melissa Torres, Hannah Leffer, Rosalina Lao, Ibis Mendoza, Monica Lopez, Jessica Buss, Brittany Seeley, Amy Garcia, Alyssa Del Campo, Victoria Sanchez, Horace Boudon, Himwe Mia St. Aung, Amber Brown, Junia Morales, Keisha Green, Raylan Rome, Ranijun Ruado, Celeste Giglio, Madison Watley, Cindy Fonseca, Minush Destina, Naya Quintana, Madeline Cisneros, Quentin Cummings, Nadine Shabik, Michael De La Morena, Brittany Ruiz, Lajaya Templeman Blaine, Victoria Carpio Perez, Matthew Beck, Destiny Washington, Shanali Cordero, Marley Gordon, Lacey Soriano, Kaylee Almonte, Nakari Mathwich, Susanna Alvarez, Ashley Stubbs, Yoselin Aguila, Lindsay Kaufman, Cassandra Fuller, Emma Calabrese, Renisha Banner, Michelle Karpinski, Sophia Sanchez, Jessica Castro, Christy Estrada, Claudia Nyamuesca, Geraldine Mendez, Taylor King, Najib Emmanuel, Kelsey Pacheco, John Linforth, Tristan Mirat, Angie Bravo, Camila Echeverri, Elena Neal, Tiana King, Octavia Bryan, Danita Jemison, Chastity Vigo, Amaya Vega, Samuel Daler, Alexis Lopez. And the last master's candidate is Tatiana Vieira. Will the bachelor's degree candidates please come forward? Hiba Kakli, Gabriela Rodriguez, Joshua Celada, Nika Mildor, Emily Martinez, Gianna Camille Sahirul, Javant Thelwell, Arismel Rodriguez Sensat, Sophia Monica, Aaron Barish, Sophia Clifton, Tiffany Molina, Natalie Frail, Christina Irias, Alex Abello, Jonah Cattell, Saisavat Fomanoska Aguiar, Osmari Diaz, Danielle Cuenca, Eriana Pagan, Alyssa Diaz, Sofia Muñiz de la Nuez, Laura Garcia, Delilah Ayan, Julian Hernandez, Joni Spencer, Steve Balareso, Sofia Colignan, Juana Sefer, Luis Gutierrez II, Allison Ron Pedric, Julian Leonard, Joy Serrano, Maria Ruiz, Nasheed Chandler, Michelle Mendez, Ariadna Guzman, Damaris Elizalde, Kieran Taylor, Mark Anthony Rodriguez, Ron Carreva, Mariana Salinas, Rose Vincent, Jamira Knight, Nikima Registre, Yulime Mahoney, Marsha Elliston, Anna Alvarez, Brian Medina, George Soto, Jacob LaRue, Justice Arca, Alixa Dedos, Diego Cuellar, Elizabeth Bernal, Ariana Shannon, Claudia Rojas, Jocelyn Narvaez, Christina Sotolongo, Milagro Cots, Christopher Villagomez, Maria Tercer, Jesus Gonzalez, Esther Duverger, Jasmine Smith, Anya Millan, Vanessa Pita, Andres Carrizo, Dia Elwabi, Heather Bryan, Jaylene Mejia, Daniel Perez, Valeria Lopez, Stephanie Fonseca, Joel Lucosi, Kyle Delberry, Jonathan Iglesias, Raul Pico, Frankie Stige II, Juan Valenzuela, Ilsen León,
Ivana Menendez Acosta, Andrea Romeo, Natalie Valdez, Raymond Hossein, Catherine Garton, Adria Zenkel, Desiree Sotman, Joel Cabezas Morales, Sierra Alexis, George Saman Jr., Felipe Villar Tedeschi, Alani Lacasa, Catherine Valdez, Jaden Corredor, Tyler Rhodes, Caden Cecile, Natalie Gonzalez, William De La Torre, Camila Gonzalez, Kenneth Hall, David Gonzalez, Lisandra Padrón Pérez, Matias Castorani, Janice Davila, Shamir Littlejohn, Kervins Constant, George Belido de Luna, Emily Shoffins, Kevin de los Cuedos, Daniela Chavez, Danielle Jimeno, Jemima Jeudi, Angela Diches, Serenity Pearson, Kylie Greenwald, Cecilia Segli, Nicole Bautista, Nicole Manjero, Ariani Alti, Lucas Vieira, Kristen Lopez, Zoe Courtney, Andrea Carrillo, Angela Bracho, Natalie Ruiz, Madeline DeHustin, Anthony Rodriguez, Gabriela Mantilla, Jaime Rivas, Kiara Newton, Adriana Rocha, Caitlin Kostelik, Jessica Bawamadan, Alexandra Pucci, Janelle Crespo Ruiz, Ashley Gomez, Michael Carey, Fernando Marcano Marcano, Jessica Daniel, Noriyuki Ito, Carlos Sala, Maria Picado, Melissa Martinez, Jameson Alcime, Diego Pereira, Melanie Carrillo, Audrey Soa, Carlos Servino, Rebecca Godi, Jasmine Riley, Priscilla Coyasso, Stephanie Calvo, Gregory Russell II, DeAndre Destin, Michael Reyes, Daniel Gonzalez, Fabiana Cueto, Rajni Madri, Marquise Xavier, Andrew Sinop, Peggy Del Cristo, Asia Atik, Cosette Calzadilla, Steven Nunez, Shannon Williams, Darielis Merced Calderon, Bakatwar Tabasam, Stephanie Panaus, Tiffany Medrano, Stephanie Villa, Tyler Brown, Samuel Aguirre, Maria Schott, Camila Da Silva Vasquez, Monique Williams, Daisy Lombardo, Brittany Beshams, Natalie Moyeda, Raul Lee, Darian Henry, Gabrielle Dunn, Renee Flores, Ingrid Labastida, Caitlin Abud, Amparo Luaces, Ana Cedeño Camano, Anibal Guerrero, Shay McCool, Catherine Silva, Anthony Roque, Ruel Merkman, Esti Arias, Juan Vasquez, Stevie Hallman, Isabel McGregor, Nicole LaRochelle, Bradley Bayo, Sofia Tijerino, Isabel Cordova, Valerie Zamora, Amia Yehe, Miranda Garcia Zamora, Emma Baker, Megan Maslati, Tiffany Lays, Ashley Johnson, Gabriela Paredes, Elizabeth Caputo, Joseph Gomez, Juliana Betancourt, Veronica Garcia, Ariana Carrasco, Jerica Berrios Ortiz, Shujuana McCullough, Claudia Rodriguez, Susanna Schuster, Jesse Carbo, William Ade, Yamili Uriarte, Sarah Arce, Christian Cabrera, Carol Benega, Daniel Rossman, Jasan Stewart, Catherine Chevins, Irene Berruvides, Rogelio Dagan, Nabila Kabir, Gabriela Ortega, Jada Hill, Alyssa Menduina, Sage Ramos, Marislady Cantor, Betty Exume, Patsy Sierra Avila, Calissa Diaz. Melissa Ardon. Leslie Perez. Valentina Rodriguez. Sofia Romero. Tracy Raudes Olivera. Santiago Escobar. Jaime Herrero. Kevin Bush. Nicholas Betancourt. Cynthia Lopez. Lucas Gomez. Rose Gomez. Melissa Feilding. Alexander Pace. Anna Rosas. Jimmy Ferrer. Jessica Sestoni. Rodricia Francis. Mark Jacques. Sabrina Bollier. Joseph Uecker. Terry Ann Beach. Augusto Ibanez. Daniela Russo. Christopher Jaramillo. Gabriel Paul. Francesca Bafon Borges. Alexa Sardi. Cody Wilbo. Emma Padron. Trayvon Brown. Bianca Bermudez. Eric Martinez. Shaz Dunn. Ivanka Malikrachichi. Gabrielle Austin. Keenan Husseini. Daniela Herrera. Christina Jones. Kevin Morales. Victoria Garcia. Daniela Rodriguez. Lourdes St. Prio. Priscilla Inidio. Tamisia Wiari. Jorge Batista. Sierra Bailey. Elizabeth Calvo. Annette Suarez. Crystal Pons. Nigel Newton. Laura Carlos Portillo. Camila Gomez Canel. Cheyenne Lerner. Ashley Cordova Bosa. Anastasia Aji. Marie Regis. Adrian Yauro. Tiana Smith. Cindy Cruz. Rochelle Martinez. Lisette Vieira. Malkia Pantier. Daniel Sanchez. Hadian Dawson. Betty Bermudez. Maynard Castor. Tara Pruitt. Larry Greer. Dennis Lewis. Bilivena Alphonse. Kirsten Rivera de Santiago. Esteban Solis Montalvo. Laura Flores. Beatrice Joinville Brilos. Maria Rodriguez. Linda Dennis. And the last bachelor's candidate is Anna Canu.
You're almost there, class. Now that all of you have crossed the stage, the president will at last exercise the authority vested in him and officially confer your degrees through their final charge. Hard as I know it is, I ask that graduates and guests please remain in your place until the end of the recessional of the platform party and the faculty. The combined efforts of many individuals go into making this event possible. Please join me in recognizing the efforts of the Commencement Committee and the many ambassadors for their dedication and hard work in putting together this ceremony for us. And now, will the Grand Marshal, SGA President, and Rory please prepare for the recessional? Will the platform party please rise? I now call President Jessel to the podium.
Thank you, Provost Behar. Family members, friends, and loved ones, did we promise you a Super Sunday? Class of 2023, are you ready? Then please rise and make a little noise. I can tell, graduates, that you are loved by many. And now, by virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, the Florida Board of Governors, and the FIU Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon each of you the appropriate degree for which you have qualified. You may now move your tassels to the left side of your mortar boards. Congratulations, graduates!